Hello lads, today I want to respond to some comments from pro-porn individuals, and I will just take one random thing that I saw just today. So, it says, why disaffected young men need more pornography? While unlimited free porn did change the world, it did not turn men into grabbing, rotting beasts. Now, what we can interpret from just these few words is that obviously I don't think you should go around being sexually promiscuous. I don't think you should grab women or anything like that. That's savagery, not something that we do. But if we look at a deeper meaning of this, is that men are being domesticized. That's what it is. You're being low thumos. And if we ask ourselves, is porn bad? Yes or no, it depends on how you view it. If I had the wish to completely pacify a male population, yes, I would wish that as many of the males in that population would be fapping furiously to porn each and every day. So if you view porn in that way, yeah, then it becomes absolutely natural that these sort of arguments come to the fore. And they're not wrong, they're completely right. If you have a lot of aggressive males and if you want to pacify them, porn is the best way to do so. But for you, my dear legionaries, which is the majority of guys at least watching, are guys I care about. And to take an example, something really epic about 2 months ago, shout out to Simon, a really massive lad, and I don't take credit for the hard work he's put into the Temple of Iron over a long period of time. But I was a part, at least, in setting that particular monster, Simon, on the right path. So that makes me happy when I can see that, you know, guys are high thumos, they are jacked, they are forces of nature. So you have to ask yourself, do you want to take the glorious pill? And do you want to strive to be a force of nature? I can just speak from my own experience. Being a force of nature is absolutely magical. It's as awesome as it sounds. If you walk down the street on a sunny day in May and you can just feel power all throughout your body, it's a truly spectacular sensation. Now you can choose to go along that path, or you can be content with being docile and meek. And yet again, it's nothing wrong with being that, but I'm just saying that I want to give the best advice to the guys who I know will stand next to me, just as the monster I just mentioned did a while back. So yet again, shout out to you and shout out to all the lads who are putting on the pressure. And here's the thing, I don't have the luxury at this particular moment in time to not encourage as many guys, especially as many Swedish guys as possible, to set the pace high, because we are not all too many lads who are doing this. We need more masculinity. That is main reason Sweden and all of the West is in this dire predicament, because we have lost touch with masculinity. So if I can invoke the primordial beast within all young lads, that's my goal. The goal of the enemy is to pacify you, and therefore porn in their view is good, porn in my view is bad. So you have to choose, what do you want to be? Do you want to be a pacified sheep, or do you want to be one of my forces of nature? Do you want to be one of my monsters? It's really that simple. So if you view these arguments that have come up now during No Not November, they are not wrong. They're completely right in a lot of things what they're saying, because in their view, they want to pacify as many men as possible. For me, I want to pacify some men. I don't want to pacify most of you, because you are my guys, hopefully. So anyway, that's an important distinction for you to make. What is good for me and what is good for you if we are on the same team, if we are on Team Mother Europe? Then it is within my interest to turn you into a monster, and it's obviously in your interest to be a force of nature as well, because why wouldn't you? But for our enemies, it's in their interest to keep us docile. So I hope that was a good clarification at least. So if you want further inspiration or motivation to stop watching porn, it's really that simple. Do you want to be a force of nature, or do you not want to be a force of nature? Choice is all up to you. XXO, boom.